Good morning, everybody. This is Chuck from GM's Garage. This is the beginning of the Saturday show at Northern Ohio. We're going to look at the 64, 65. There's not many. It's early on a Saturday. Oh, it's nice and chilly. Anyways, it's going to be a good show today. Hopefully that is. Hopefully more people show up today, which it probably will be, I'm sure. Yeah, the Canadian crew here. There's Herb Clausen in his 1964 Malibu SS. And you got these, the Acadian Beaumonts. 1965s. Beautiful cars. Hardtop convertibles. We're going to go over to the 66 class, nice ragtop, another Canadian cars, and these are Malibu SS, which I never knew they had in 66. Different. Another 66. There's two rows of 66 this year. That's a beautiful example. I get a video for it everybody gets up.
There you go.
Nice 66 El Camino with a little mini bike in the back. Alright, here's the next row of 66. This is gorgeous. Love the setup, love the wheels, stance. And this is our 66. Beautiful 66 four-door 300 deluxe. And this is Mark Meldrum's crew cab 66. I think there is three or four four-doors this year. Last year it was just the two of us. Nice pair. And here's an all original 66, never been restored. It's early, people still have them covered up. I think this one is my favorite. This one's gorgeous. Morning, Chuck, say hi.
What's that?
Say hi.
Hello.
And this is the last of the 66s, at least for now. Just want to get a video before everybody wakes up. That one under the cover there. That is a gorgeous white 66. Now the 67s. Blue. California car. These both are California cars. Now we got a gorgeous Beaumont. Sport Deluxe. This one's owned by Rick Mitchell from Ontario, Canada. And then these are sleeping. This one's from Ohio. That's Ohio. New Jersey car. This one's from Ohio. Another four door. The last of the 67s. Now we got the 68s. People are starting to wake up. Come on, this is Joe Desmond's 68 wagon. A nice 68 El Camino. This is a nice Malibu convertible. .327 car. And this is a nice station wagon, 68. Nice 69 Chevelle for sale. Oh, they left their windows open. Well, that's gonna be fun. I can't see it. 29,000. If anybody's interested in a $29,000 Chevelle, it looks like it's an SS396. The guy's name is Gordon Berklevic. The number is 440-759-79818. SS396. For a factory 4-speed, $29,000. I don't know the going price for Chevelle 69s, but looks like a good start. Here's a nice red 69. Malibu. This one's beautiful. Okay. More 69s. This one's one of my favorites. This one's super cool. Supercharged 69. Convertible. There's another 300 deluxe here. Now this one's seriously fast. Don't remember what these are. They're 70s, of course, but don't know the colors. And now, considering the theme of this show is Chevelle-a-Billy this year, this one kind of goes over the top. Gas pump handle, the screwdriver sticking out of the keyhole. Faster on moonshine. Interesting. Now I got more 70s. This is a green on green LS6. Super nice guy. From Arkansas. Misty turquoise. It's a beautiful color. This young guy came from Florida as well. This is just a quick walk around this morning. I'll try to get more video when more people show up. But right now there's only three 1971s. There was five last night. And right now there's only three 572s. Really nice 71. And there's the MP71 field. Here's one. The black 71. You can see that, I'm pretty sure you can't. And then the next 71 is a blue one. That's way the hell down here. Nice SS-454. A It's supposed to be a beautiful day here in Ohio. We're in Strongsville at the Best Western. This is the NOCC Northern National. And this is a gorgeous 72. This thing is flawless. The couple that own this are super nice. And then we have a 72 wagon concourse. This is beautiful. And this one has ghost stripes. Never saw it until I looked at it a little closer. You should be able to see it, I think. But when the sun's out, those things hide really well. Beautiful. And here's the last of the 272s. And that is the last of the 72. They got 73 and newer over here. Group of trailer cars, quite a few. And this year they're hosting the 73s, and this is a nice example of a 73. There's another one in the banquet room that looks much better than this one, and this one's gorgeous. G-Body El Camino. This is a 79. And another 74 Chevelle. From Canada. Ontario. And then the last three, I'm not sure what this is. 74 Laguna. I think this is a Malibu Classic. And then Joe Desmond's El Camino. 1973. This is what's on the t-shirt for this year. Well, y'all, this is just a my longest video yet, and it's just wanted to show you what's here before the show starts here on Saturday. And I'll, like I said, I will try to get another video or some, yeah, when the sun comes up better. All right, y'all have a good day, and I'll talk to you soon. Welcome to Chuck's GM Garage. If you like, subscribe, throw a thumbs up, and leave a comment. Thank you very much.